described and captioned media program. In the classroom and online, dcmp.org.
A lion holding a banner and a set of comedy and tragedy masks decorate a large, elaborate curtain. It slowly rises to reveal Hamlet handing a set of crowns to the players dressed as king and queen. Hamlet turns to see the king, queen, Ophelia, and others gather around two thrones. He runs up to them.
Have you heard the argument? Is there no offense in it?
No, they do but jest. Poison in jest.
A player dressed as king lies down in a garden.
Player king, player queen, poison in jest.
A man drips liquid into the player king's ear.
Real queen, real king, the very image of the murder in the orchard.
The player king drops his crown, and the player queen sobs at his side. The real king leans forward as the murderer steals the player king's crown and places it on his own head. The real king stands and pulls at his collar.
Give me some light!
He dashes off with the queen.
Away!
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free-loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.